system needs to be focused. It was created so far away. Heating and cooling the crystal would cause it. You need to use spells to do that. Being from the college, I assume you know them already. There should be a few basic tomes around here somewhere in case your training is even more substandard than I've heard. Until next time. Some adjustments would have to be made. Heating and cooling the crystal would cause it to expand and contract, which would change how the light passes through. You need to use spells to do that. Being from the college, I assume there should be a few basic tomes around here somewhere. At least your training is even more substandard than I've heard. Thank you. that our efforts have been for nothing? But explain yourself. Go wrong? Go wrong? Everything is wrong. Everything. Whatever you have in that cottage has completely interfered with our work here. How did you do it? Just look. This should be lit up brighter than the night sky. You have something at your cottage, don't you? Something immensely powerful. Beyond anything I've anticipated. The eye? Well, that's interesting. Yes, the staff. Interesting. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years. Also, I doubt you would be...